Amidst the never-ending attacks and counterattacks, Freddy and Emile hunted the elusive Baron and his regiment in Ypres. On April 22, 1915, chlorine gas was used for the first time by the Germans.
Hey, what? What?
Go, go, go!
Ready?
What? What? Allez, vas-y.
Come on, Emile. Thank you, my friend. Can you help?
Don't worry, friend.
Her name was Anna, a Belgian student living in Paris. She was hard on the trail of her missing father. For once, fate smiled on them. They were all going in the same direction. But while approaching Vimy, a German squadron spotted them.
Mm-hmm.